today is a very special day. We got our package from Titan Monster Beetles. If you were in the Discord, you know that I was getting beetles and you know exactly what species they are. We're gonna open them up. We're unboxing video right now. We got some Pholocrinopus mulleri, some Macaria gondensis, some Cyclomatis metaphyllar finnae. Hold on. All right, it's open. Let's just open it up. All right, so we got some beetle jelly. Never go wrong with beetle jelly. This is a Pholocrinopus. This is a female, still alive, of the Cyclomatis metaphylla. Yes. A living male. Cyclomatis metaphyllar finnae. Both of them are still alive. This is one of the MTUs. And this is the other MTU. Some more beetle jelly. Oh my gosh, this is so cool. Oh, dude. This is amazing. Much smaller box than I thought it'd be. We have 2 liters of monster flake soil. I think this is actually 1 liter, so they're off by one, but that's okay. It's still fine. I can make my own. And then we ordered 1 Taiwanese bottle of kimchi. These are, of course, for our Pholocrinopus. And let's get these stag beetles out of their container so we can see them. Alright, guys. Alright, let's get these 2 guys out of their container so we can see them up close. This is amazing. I've dreamt of holding this species. Just look at that. So cool. Alright, let's get the female out and do a size comparison, because it's a massive size comparison. As we can see here, the female is really, really small compared to this male. This is the smallest pair I could get of the Cyclomatis. I ordered because they were the cheapest. And to be honest, it doesn't bother me because they're still amazing. Let's take a look at the larva now. Okay, now that we've dealt with the adults, we're going to start depositing larva. If I can open this with one hand, I can. Okay. Ooh. It's a lot of poo-poo. This is... looks to be either an L1 or an L2. My guess is probably like L1 since it's all gray. Of a Mecanorina torquata ugandensis. So we're gonna give them new flake soil inside of this container. Hold on. Deposit that one there, and then we're going to get rid of that poop. Here's number 2 of the MTUs. Oh. This one's actually a bigger larva than the other one. It's nice. Alright, let's get rid of this poop, and then I'm gonna put some new flake soil in there. Okay, now for the Pholocrinopus, we are just going to put 1 in this bottle with some of this kimchi, and then the other one in the kimchi bottle. So I'm just going to then find a good lid for this so that it can't get out. Sounds like a good idea. All right, see you when I do that. So here's the first Phala Carnotaurus. I'm gonna pour out the second one in here. And that right there is the second Mularai. Now we're going to finally just get them into their container where they belong. Okay, so we got, it's all separated. We have one in here and one in here. I just filled up the extra space that was left with some flake soil so that there's a little bit more in each container. Now, yes, I did take kimchi out of here and put in flake soil, but the Phala Carnotaurus can still eat the flake soil. The kimchi is just better, but there isn't much flake soil. It's mostly kimchi, so I shouldn't have an issue. So I am going to find a lid for this. This one is fine. And then that's the end of the video because we're essentially done unboxing. Thank you to Titan Monster Beetle Shop. I will put their link in the description and I suggest you buy from them. See you later, guys.